question by Ramaswamy Iyer Krishnamurthy. And here we have given such short information about the author. Well, the author is known as pen name. Here we have given the second name of the author, which is the pen name of the author Kalki. So here you have given such short information that he was born on 9th September 1899 and he was died on 5th December 1954. So basically, I have given the short information about author over here, that Ramaswamy Iyer Krishnamurthy. But some more information we have to take from this chapter. Who has got this chapter? Ramaswamy Iyer Krishnamurthy. And here we are having such detail about that author, that Ramaswamy was a Tamil writer who was known this language very nicely. And he has given very novels, very work about Tamil language. उन्होंने तमिल में काफी सारे works दिए हैं. Here we have such kind of designation about Ramaswamy Iyer Krishnamurthy, that he was also a writer. He was journalist, he was poet, he was critic and Indian independence activist. He has also taken part when our country was to get freedom. हमारी कंट्री को जब फ्रीडम मिलने वाली थी, एट दैट टाइम ही वाज आल्सो एक्टिविटीज ऑफ दैट इंडिपेंडेंस एक्टिविटी. सो हियर सच काइंड ऑफ वर्क वी हैव गिवन अबाउट रामास्वामी, दैट ही हैज रॉट 120 शॉर्ट स्टोरीज, 10 नॉवेलेट्स, 5 नॉवेल्स, 3 हिस्टोरिकल रोमांसेस, एडिटोरियल एंड पॉलिटिकल राइटिंग्स एंड हंड्रेड्स ऑफ फिल्म एंड म्यूजिक रिव्यूज. So this is the work of Ramaswamy Krishnamurthy. Ramaswamy Krishnamurthy का ये total work है. During his whole life he has done this work. And mostly basically he was from Tamil and that's why he has known this language very well. So this is just information about Kalki. And the full name of Kalki is Ramaswamy Iyer Krishnamurthy. So let me tell you about this chapter supplementary reading to that the Tiger King. As you can see, the tiger is a king over here. But the story has a different view. Mani story has a different view. Just I'm saying this is not about animal. It is about a king who was get the name of Tiger King. जिसको ये नाम मिला था Tiger King. So here question is raised. क्वेश्चन यहाँ पे ये क्रिएट हो रहा है दैट व्हाई ही हैज गॉट दिस नेम, क्यों उसको ये नाम मिला था. इज देयर एनी स्टोरी बिहाइंड गेटिंग दिस नेम, इसके पीछे कोई स्टोरी है जो नाम उसको मिला है टाइगर किंग. सो यस डेफिनेटली हियर वी आर हैविंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी अबाउट अ पर्सन. सो बिफोर मूविंग फर्दर वी विल हैव टू लुक एट द थीम एज वेल एज द कैरेक्टर. What is the theme of this chapter and what is the characters? What are the characters actually of this chapter, the Tiger King? So let's see about it. Let me introduce about the characters of this chapter, the Tiger King. Here we are having many characters. In detail, I have given you the character name so you can get to know about the story in easy way. So let us see. The first character is Tiger King. As the title we are having, who is the Tiger King? Tiger King is the hero of the story, means the Maharaja of Pratibandhapuram. Here we are having one story of kingdom Pratibandhapuram. And for that state or kingdom, the king was there and whose name was the Tiger King. Here we are having second character, Crown Prince, who was a 10-day-old baby in this story. Next we are having chief astrologer. Astrologer, as you know, that the person who is going to predict of a person's life, jo kuch prediction karte hai what will happen in our life, means a royal foreteller, jo hamara bhavishya batate hai. Durai, Durai is a chief leader over there. Divan, Divan is a chief administrative office. And Durai Sani means the wife of the high-ranking British officer. So here we are having the characters, the Tiger King, Crown Prince, Chief Astrologer, Durai, Divan and Durai Sani. So these characters covered the whole story. These characters have covered the story cover-up. So let us tell me about the theme of this chapter. Now concept you should know about this story. आपको पता होना चाहिए what is the concept. Then I will start the story. Story is very interesting. But further moving ahead, let me tell you about the theme. The actual theme क्या है ये story? तो let me tell you about the theme. You can see here. So here you can see the theme of the Tiger King. The Tiger King is a satire where we can see the use of humor. Where the king was using many tricks in this chapter. Whenever I will tell you the story, I will tell you about that tricks. It is actually a friction. It is actually a friction between king and the tiger. Friction between king and the tiger. So theme here you can see that is inevitable. First theme is that is inevitable. That to aani hi aani hai. Kabhi bhi aa sakti hai. It is compulsory one. Man has come to the earth that one day he or she has to move from the earth. Usse yahan se jana hi jana hai. Second is man in power ruthless towards wildlife. One of the person means king who was very rude, who was very, we can see that he has not any feeling about the animals of tiger, who was very rude towards that animals, means towards wildlife he was ruthless. So two things here we are having that death is inevitable and man in power ruthless towards wildlife. मतलब डेथ आनी ही आनी है. Then why king was very afraid about the death in this story? Whereas on the other hand he shows that he was pretending that I was not having any fear about the death. जबकि वो ये कहता है कि मुझे डर नहीं है. Then why he was ready to kill hundreds of tigers? तो वो 100 tiger को मारने के लिए ready क्यों होता है? क्योंकि 100 tiger को मारने के बाद शायद वो अपनी destiny change कर सकता है. ऐसा किसने predict किया था? Astrologer ने. और वो 100 टाइगर को मारने के लिए रेडी भी हो गया. सो दिस इज द स्टोरी. नाउ लेट मी टेल यू ऑल द थिंग्स इन द स्टोरी. व्हाट इज एक्चुअली अ स्टोरी ऑफ द टाइगर किंग. सो दिस इज द थीम. लेट्स स्टार्ट द स्टोरी. द सब पॉइंट्स थ्रू व्हिच वी हैव टू रन टुवर्ड्स द स्टोरी. लेट मी टेल यू अबाउट द स्टोरी थ्रू द फर्स्ट पॉइंट. एंड फर्स्ट पॉइंट टेल्स अस दैट द टाइगर किंग इज द स्टोरी ऑफ द किंग एंड द किंग हु वाज बिलोंगिंग फ्रॉम द प्रतिबंधपुरम. So the Tiger King was also known as Jang Bahadur, who was king of Pratibandhapuram, a brave warrior. Who's that? A brave warrior thing. He was just like we can say, a warrior. And who's that has been predicted by chief astrologer in the court. Court में उनकी death को predict किया गया था. भविष्यवाणी की गई थी कि उनकी death कब होगी और कैसे होगी. So that had been predicted when he was born. जैसे उनका जन्म हुआ, the chief astrologer has given the prediction of the death of that king at that time. Second, the chief astrologer had predicted, whenever chief astrologer had predicted about the death of the king, as he was the child, his royal child, was born in the hour of Kul. क्योंकि वृषभ राशि, Kul symbol is of वृषभ राशि. At that zodiac, in that time he was born and that's why the enemy of the king was tiger. क्योंकि बुल का enemy कौन है? Tiger. That's why king was having also animal, enemy of tiger. Enemy उसका कौन है? Tiger. And who was with its enemy? तो उसका enemy बन चुका है just because he was born in the hours of bull. So that would come to the child by a tiger. So obviously might be that royal child was getting that to through the tiger. शायद उनकी death tiger के through हो सकती है. So the king was having enemy. उनका enemy कौन था? The tiger. And now the brave prince asked, whenever in the court, whenever the king was born, the chief astrologer has predicted about the death of that royal child. And that royal child was about only 10 days old. जो 10 दिन ही छोटा था, उसके 10 दिन ही हुए थे born को. और that 10 days old prince asked the question and that's why all the people who ever sit in the courtyard, courtyard में जितने भी लोग बैठे थे, all were getting shocked. How can a 10 days old boy or baby can ask question? And very intelligent question he has asked. Just because he was a royal child, he was a king. So also all tigers to be aware of him and came to known as the Tiger King. when he has asked question to the chief astrologer that can you please tell me in what manner the death would come to me, आप मुझे बता सकते हो death मेरे तक कैसे आएगी? So chief astrologer told that through the tiger, tiger के through आपकी death हो सकती है. So whenever the child has asked the question, all were getting shocked. And prince asked all tiger to be aware of him, and he suggested to aware from the tigers. उन्हें tiger से दूर रहने के लिए suggest किया जाता है, just because death would come to the tiger, क्योंकि उनकी death tiger से होने वाली थी. And that's why from that time the prince means the king was known as the tiger king. उसी time से उनका नाम क्या बन गया? Tiger king. This story was considered to be humor in the kingdom. Kingdom में ये बात ऐसे फैली जैसे अफवाह, ऐसा तो कुछ हो सकता है. This prediction is totally wrong. This kind of rumors has been spread in the kingdom. Kingdom के rumors spread हो. But after looking at the events, जैसे जैसे किस्से होते गए, as happened to the king, जैसे जैसे king के साथ कुछ किस्से ऐसे हुए, and then happened. Subsequently, it can be concluded to be true. After then, the whole people of the kingdom can believe that this prediction is totally true. Just because some events or some incident happened in that kingdom with the king, who came to the kingdom and such an incident happened, through that incident, they can now just believe that this prediction was totally true. And that's why it concluded to be a true. इसलिए उसको सच माना गया. The prince became king at 20. जब उनकी एज 20 ईयर की हुई, at that time he was become a king. वो राजा बन गए. And considered killing the cow in defense to be lawful. At that time to killing cow it is a lawful. ये कानून के दायरे में था कि आप काउ को मारते that is okay, but you cannot kill tiger. उन्होंने ये declare किया no one has to kill the tiger. हाँ, person can kill the cow. But they cannot kill the tiger. वो tiger को kill नहीं कर सकते. Went on tiger killing spree. People cannot went on tiger killing spree. Spree means interest. Only the king can kill the tiger. Why? Just because I'll give you the reason in the next point. So this is the point, fifth point. You can, I hope, understand all these clearly. Let's move to the next topic, that he was one of danger from the 100 tiger that he encountered. Now what chief astrologer has told that if he has killed 100 of the tiger, that he would change his destiny. Shayad unka death period jo wo change ho sakta hai. That's why he was one of danger. Obviously dangerous situation it was, just because he has to kill 100 of the tiger. Yes, he can kill 99 tiger very easily, but at last 100 of the tiger he would have to take care to kill that tiger. Unhe bahut dhyan rakhna padega when he was killing the last tiger. As all the tigers in his kingdom had been killed, now in his kingdom all the tiger, whatever the tiger numbers he was having in his kingdom, now he has killed all the tigers but him. But still he had to kill more. But the population was in his kingdom was literally very low. So that's why he has to kill more tigers. So now what he has decided, he has made one plan. Then let me marry to the bride of that state which state has the more population of tiger. मुझे उस स्टेट की ब्राइड से, मतलब दुल्हन से शादी करनी चाहिए जिस स्टेट में टाइगर ज्यादा हो. सो इफ ही might be married to that bride, then he can kill more tiger in that state. Other than he cannot kill another state tigers by himself. That's why he got decided that he married into a state. Finally he married to the state having a high population of tigers. So finally he had married to that bride of the state which was having high population of the tiger. उसने ऐसे दुल्हन से, ऐसी लड़की से शादी की जिस स्टेट में टाइगर की पॉपुलेशन ज्यादा थी. दैट्स व्हाई ही कैन किल मोर एंड मोर टाइगर्स, ताकि वो ज्यादा से ज्यादा टाइगर को मार सके. सो दिस वाज हिज प्लान. एंड नाउ हियर वन मोर इंसिडेंट इन दिस टॉपिक आई हैव नॉट मेंशन, बट वन मोर इंसिडेंट प्रतिबंध पूर्व किंग, ये जो टाइगर किंग का किंगडम था, वहाँ पे ब्रिटिश ऑफिसर आता है एंड व्हेन ही वाज आस्किंग टू किल द टाइगर बाय हिमसेल्फ एंड ही वांट टू कैच पिक्चर्स विद दैट टाइगर, वो पिक्चर्स भी खींचना चाहता है, वो टाइगर को मारना चाहता है, बट द किंग डिनाइड फॉर इट. व्हाई? जस्ट बिकॉज़ ही हैज टू किल 100 ऑफ द टाइगर, क्योंकि राजा को तो 100 टाइगर मारने थे, अगर ब्रिटिशर ने कोई टाइगर मार दिया तो उतने टाइगर उसको मारने के लिए कम मिलेंगे. That's why he has denied to that Britisher, and now he was getting afraid that he, I have denied to the Britisher, and the Britisher ko mana kar diya. Now might be he has doing war with me, wo mere saath war kar sakta hai. Might be he has having my kingdom, wo mera kingdom le lega. So what he has done to that British officer, that he has sent rings of diamonds to that Britisher's wife. ब्रिटिशर की वाइफ को अगर वो खुश करेंगे तो ऑब्वियसली ही कैन नॉट डू वॉर विद दैट किंग, तो वो किंग के साथ शायद वॉर नहीं करेंगे. और उसका बिल जो है, रिंग का बिल, उन्हें लगा कि 100 रिंग उन्होंने जो भेजी है, बहुत सारी रिंग उन्होंने भेजी थी ब्रिटिशर की वाइफ को, सो उनको लगा एक दो रिंग को रखेगी और बाकी सारी रिंग को वापस दे देगी. बट शी लाइज ऑल द रिंग्स, उनको तो सारे रिंग अच्छे लगे. And that's why he had kept all the ring with her. British Shakti wife ने तो हर एक ring उसके पास रख ली. And the bill was, उस ring का bill जो था उस time पे 3 lakh आया था. उस time पे ring का bill 3 lakh था. And that means this is a complete foolishness of the king. यहाँ पे show करता है कि ये king की क्या है, foolishness है. ये तो मूर्ख साबित हुए कि उन्होंने अपना kingdom बचाने के लिए 3 lakh का नुकसान किया. But in another hand, he thought that कि it is in my defense. ये तो मेरा बचाव ही था. That now he is not doing war with my kingdom. अब वो मेरे साथ युद्ध नहीं करेगा. So in other way, he has saved his kingdom. So let us move further. That as all the tiger in his kingdom had been killed by him, and now he is not having any tiger in his kingdom. That's why he has decided to marry that bride of the state, which state has the more and more population of the tiger, so he can easily kill the tigers. When his killings reached 99, finally he has killed 99 tigers. Jab unhone 99 tigers ko kill kar diya, he desperately sought the next hunt. He was eagerly waiting for the next hunt, as the next hunt is of 100 number. क्योंकि लास्ट नंबर कौन सा था, 100, एंड दैट वुड बी डेंजरस अकॉर्डिंग टू द चीफ एस्ट्रोलॉजर. जैसे कि चीफ एस्ट्रोलॉजर ने कहा था कि ये सबसे डेंजरस होगा. एंड फियरिंग द किंग्स हार्ट स्नैच, अब क्या हुआ, व्हेन इन द अदर स्टेट आल्सो द किंग कुडंट गेट एनी टाइगर, दैट्स व्हाई हिज कोर्टियर्स, उनके जो कार्टियर्स थे दरबार में, कोर्टियर में, दे हैव कॉल्ड द टाइगर फ्रॉम असम, उन्होंने असम से कोई टाइगर मंगाया. And they have left that tiger in the jungle. Jungle में छोड़ दिया. Actually में वो tiger state का नहीं था. The courtiers has called it tiger from the Assam. उन्होंने मंगवाया था. And he has left that tiger in the jungle just because they are getting afraid of the king's harshness. क्योंकि king बहुत cruel थे. क्योंकि उनको tigers को मारना था. That means मारना था. वो बहुत ज़्यादा rude थे. And the minister planted an old tiger in the forest for him to kill. And finally he left the tiger into the jungle just for a king to kill. Because king unko maarna chahte the, and that's why they have left the tiger in the jungle. Actually tiger tha nahi, but unhone last tiger mangwaya and unko jungle mein chhod diya taki raja unko maar sake. This thing was totally unknown from the king. ये चीज़